All right, guys, I thought I'd cut away for just a little bit to my range rather than show you my chili operation just yet. I usually try to add just a little bit of a teaching component in my videos. Here's a little one, and as simple as it may look or sound, and this is exaggerated a bit, but I think you'll get my point. In these horrific, tumultuous times that we're going through currently in our country and throughout the world, we all of a sudden have got some visitors in our kitchen, in and around our kitchen process and cooking, that we don't typically have, and I mean the kids, of course. And so let's certainly be aware that those little guys are running around in areas where they aren't usually at when you're cooking or preparing food and stuff. And these environments can be, in the kitchen, can be very dangerous. Exaggerated once again, I got a pan here with the handle hanging off the front of the range. Another pan here, I'm hoping you can see this, with the handle hanging off the range. And again, I think you can see my point when I'm talking about these protruding items like this, and you got the little guys running around, okay? And a sharp knife is here, I've got a fork here, and again, it's just a caution, even when this horrific situation that we're dealing with is over, all these things should always be kept in mind anyway. You got hot stuff on this range, and you don't want the little ones to inadvertently get involved in something that's gonna be a catastrophe for you, okay? Anyway, that's a little bit of a deal, and I'm gonna reposition the camera now for real and show you the chili operation.